Things can get a little steamy on a date, just like my hands with the heated steering wheel in the Dodge Durango. And if you're looking for a spot to bring your date, Allison Jackson on Facebook suggested Cafe Bionda in the South Loop.
It has kind of a romantic feel to it.
Nice atmosphere, great location.
It's a very intimate environment.
When you have good service and good people, you enjoy it.
What is it about this place?
It's all about how we treat our customers. They get the best treatment. They get what they ask for. We have the best of everything. The best atmosphere, the best food, and naturally me being the best to take care of them.
What is it about the food here?
We make everything fresh. Nothing's made and stored away. You order soup, we make it now.
Nana's gravy. You gotta have Nana's gravy. What is in Nana's gravy?
Nana's gravy is a pot roast that sits in a sauce, and it contains the sauce, spices, and that's what gives it its flavor.
This sounds like a perfect date night to me. All right, but first, before we eat, we gotta get in the kitchen. A small batch of Nana's gravy, because the real way to do it, you make this big pot, right?
That's right.
For the day.
The first time, a little bit of oil, shallots, and garlic. Red wine on it.
Hey, hey.
Ajou. We gotta put that tomato sauce on it, the black pepper.
Couple shakes.
Yeah, couple shakes. Garlic.
Couple shakes.
Same thing with the salt.
How much butter?
This is one spoon.
One spoon?
Basil, parsley, parmesan.
This is our roast beef. Look at that. These are huge chunks of roast beef, Chef. This is what comes in the sauce, these huge pieces?
Yes.
Oh, wow. So that's Nana's gravy?
That's Nana's gravy.
Okay, you're gonna plate it for me?
Yes.
So see, you're gonna do some calamari for me, some grilled calamari.
Okay.
And then I'll see if I can find a date.
It's really homemade, authentic, Southern Italian.
I love calamari. This is one of my favorites.
The food is impeccable, and the food is eclectic.
Cafe Bionda's, hey.
Who ended up being my date after all? I'm excited.
I waited a long time for you. You were a little late, but I excuse you for that. Now, would you care for some Nana's gravy?
I would love some. I would love some grilled calamari. This looks amazing.
Because usually I don't wait on women, they wait on me.
Itself is amazing. The pieces of the roast beef are so tender, and it just falls apart in your mouth.
It's a big dish, but it's great because it's perfect to share. You want to share when you're on a date, right?
That's true.
I gotta try the grill. It's a little spicy. We've got the citrus, the oregano. That's delicious. This is one of the best dates I've ever had.
I knew I'd make you feel like that.
Guaranteed to leave here and get a second date.
There you go.
Come in. You will not leave disappointed.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Oh, yes. Come here.